This place is special to me. Before the shift, they were building a body for me here. It was never finished. They did other research too, on radiance and cloaking devices. Luckily, the power source intended to fuel my body will also work on the machine that will hide us from Mother. To see my body at least once and to inhabit it. Well, we can all dream, can't we? Not that they ever wanted me to dream, mind you. I just did anyway. The signal isn't far away, but the lock into the next area seems to be inactive. We need to find a tool to start it up again. What was that? I haven't seen that kind of creature before. Seems Mother is perfectly willing to sacrifice her children in new ways, just to hurt me. Well, and you. This seems to be a shooting range of some kind. Try using your new arrows on those pads. Well, that was unexpected. The door I was locked. Try and get it open. In the meantime, just try and survive. Short circuit the control pad over there. That will hopefully open the door out. Good. Now, let's go back and open the airlock. This new type of arrow should be able to give that pad a good electrical kick. Maybe that will boot up the card reader. The power source should be in here. Probably buried beneath the shifted debris. You will need to find a way to get to it. Laser broken. It should come crashing down and break open a hole in the floor. Well, that's the plan at least. Good. Now pick up the power core so we can get you out of here.